بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته to all of our viewers, our donors, our sponsors back in South Africa. Alhamdulillah, it is through the infinite mercy and grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we are here in the city of Antakya, where we have brought in over 100 Syrian orphan children, which we are buying clothes for them today. Alhamdulillah, we are allowing them to choose clothing of their choice in this mall, and we make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless these little children. The little girl's name here is Farah, who I am holding, and alhamdulillah, you can see the innocence in this beautiful little child who is a Syrian orphan child. We make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala because these little Syrian children bring tears to our eyes back here and reminds us of all our children in South Africa. We make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant jazaa khair to all our donors and sponsors. Please remember the crisis in Syria continues and we still need your support as always. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
يسكن الحب نقيا قد حباهم ربنا نبضا بريئا أريحيا نشعر الإحساس فيهم صافيا عذبا زكيا ضمني طفلي منيا مني أكثر هيا
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi to all our viewers and listeners in South Africa, to the Ummah of South Africa. All praise is due to Allah, most gracious, most merciful. Salutations and greetings be upon our beloved Nabi, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It is once again to the infinite mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that the Al-Imdad team and its members have gathered here in the city of Rehaniya. Alhamdulillah, we have visited two orphanages this evening. The orphanage for the boys comprise over 65 children, and alhamdulillah we are here with the little girls known as the Halima Sadia orphanage. These little children have been given clothing of their choice which were bought at the mall today, and alhamdulillah in total we had over 200 odd orphans that were clothed this afternoon. We make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect these
كي نبلغ الجنات سعيا يا رسول الله أحمد خير أيتام البرية عاش يتمن في صباه ثم قد صار نبيا عاش يتمن في صباه